When comedian Nikki Glaser stopped by the Today studio to chat with Hoda Kotb and Jenna Bush Hager, she admitted something you don't often hear a woman say in public: she intentionally decided not to have biological children. "I didn't freeze my eggs," Glaser said, noting that if she feels the pull to have children one day, she would consider adoption.